Live from South Padre Island, Texas, it's the 1996 Miss USA Pageant.
This is such a blast. We are back live from South Padre Island as we prepare to crown the new Miss USA.
Okay, now as we prepare to crown the new Miss USA, it is time to say farewell to that young woman who stepped into the spotlight and just gracefully reigned as Miss USA for 1995. So please welcome, for the last time as Miss USA, Shayna Mokler.
Ride of excitement and opportunity. I have so many people to thank. To my family, I cannot find the words to express my love and devotion. Your constant love and support has filled my life with joy and memories to last a lifetime. Dennis Shalto, thank you. And to all the proud families and brave athletes of the Special Olympics, I praise you for all your strength. You have enriched my life and touched my heart. To all the men and women who make this country strong, it has been an honor being your nation's representative. Thank you from your Miss USA 1995.
Thank you so much, Shayna, for being such a beautiful representative of young women in the United States of America. And we wish you well with your career.
Boy, do we ever. Just a terrific reign, Shayna. Thank you so much. Now, we are ready to reveal the second runners up, first, second and first runners up, and the new Miss USA. I'm so excited.
Okay? I am too. Now, to assist us, please welcome two young women who know the thrill of wearing crowns of their own. The reigning Miss Universe from the US of A, Chelsea Smith. And the reigning Miss Teen USA, Keely Sue Sanders.
Now, the accounting firm of Ernst & Young has reviewed the results for accuracy, and Mr. Mark Ward is here. Thank you very much, Mark. These are the results. You ready, ladies? Here we go. The second runner-up is Miss Tennessee, Becca Lee. Come on. It's not over yet, ladies. And then we were down to two. Now, we're about to reveal the name of the first runner-up in the new Miss USA, and we want to remind you of the importance of the first runner-up, and boy, do we know that.
We sure do. If Miss USA can't complete her reign for any reason, and of course, that's just what happened this past year, when Chelsea became Miss Universe, then our first runner-up will become Miss USA, as Shayna did.
And who knows, it could happen again in Las Vegas May 17th. Here we go. You ready? Deep breath, ladies. The first runner-up is Miss Kansas, Ellie Landry, Miss Louisiana, you are the new Miss USA. Congratulations, Ellie, you're the new Miss USA 1996. The cash awards, the gifts, they're all yours, and you are going to represent our country at the Miss Universe pageant in Las Vegas. Now the stage is yours, Miss Louisiana, Miss USA. Congratulations. On May 17th, right here on CBS for the 1996 Miss Universe pageant, live from Las Vegas. On behalf of Maddie Monfort, Shayna Mokler, Aaron Neville, and the new Miss USA, Ellie Landry, this is my